Welcome to the Daily News Dose of Camera Comparison Review. Before we begin and to subscribe our channel for latest update live news and rumors. Let's start with the M1X rumors. According to 4/3 rumor, we are very close to the Olympus M1X camera announcement and the price of the camera is expected to be $3,000. The next news, Canon is working on a 100-megapixel EOS mirrorless camera with built-in image stabilization. In an exclusive interview with Dave Etchells of imaging resource Canon's top product planning executive, Yoshiyuki Mizoguchi, said, "Video will play a huge role in the EOS R system for sure. For example, an 8K video-capable camera is already in our EOS R series roadmap. First image comparison between the Panasonic S1R camera and Panasonic GH5S. In the image comparison you can see the Panasonic S1R camera is relatively very good in size and shape compared to the mirrorless siblings. According to SonyAlphaRumors.com, we have a Sony announcement in next 48 hours, so let's hope for the best. It's a mid-range APS-C mirrorless camera, according to the rumors coming out from SonyAlphaRumors.com. DigitalPhotographyReview.com published Nikon mirrorless 14-30mm f/4 lens sample images. You can check the link in the description box below. The company C+A Global has announced a new line of Kodak instant cameras and printers called Smile. The Kodak Smile Classic Instant Print digital camera, shown above, features a Polaroid-style design consisting of a pop-up viewfinder and automatic single-strobe flash. And finally, meet world-first celebrity photographer Felix Nadar at BBC World website. He created psychologically complex portraits of the leading artists, writers and actors of mid-19th century Paris, which managed to turn the nascent medium into an art form. That's all today. Subscribe us for daily photography news.